you maybe have already learned in your Greek classes and everything, but you know, two of the simple prepositions in Greek are the preposition eis, E-I-S, or the preposition en, E-N is the Anglified way of saying it. But what's the difference? When the Bible tells us to believe in Christ, it tells us to believe into. Now, to be in this room right now, we are inside the room, but to be in this place, we had to come through that door. And when we were on the other side of that door, we weren't in here. We had to move. We had to move from out there to in here. And that movement in Greek would be eis. You move into something. And we are called to believe into Jesus in our justification. Because then when we believe into Jesus, then what happens? We are now, as Paul speaks of again and again, in Christ, en Christo. We are in Christ, and Christ is in us. And so this is part of the grand consequence of our justification. For everyone who's justified is now brought from outside to inside. And we are in Christ. I am in Christ. And if you're a Christian, you are in Christ. And that defines how we are to relate one to another. Because how can I hate somebody who's in Christ if I am in Christ? How can we hate each other? We've got to be able to love each other because together we have been justified and we've been brought into this family. And I am in Jesus. He is in me. You are in him and he is in you.